Ayun na nga, nagtataka din ba kayo bakit bumababa yung mga stars nyo? Panoorin nyo sa video na ito. Marami sa inyo ang mga nagtatanong kung bakit bumababa yung mga stars nyo. Hindi ko po kayo agad masagot kasi hindi ko pa talaga siya napupuna sa dashboard ko po kung bumababa ba talaga. Just 2 days ago, nagulat po ako kasi bumaba talaga yung stars ko. From 8,205 naging 7,667 na lang siya. So nagulat ako, bakit ka ako nagkaganon? So ako naman po ayoko talagang magbigay ng sarili ko pong opinion. So minabuti ko po itong itanong kay Meta para po mabigyan tayo ng tamang kasagutan kung bakit ba talaga siya bumababa, bakit siya nagdi-decrease. So ito po yung tanong ko sa kanila. Why are my stars decreasing almost every day? Where does it go? Thank you for providing the screenshots. It is helpful for us to see what is the issue. I wanted to understand why and where it goes. At ito po yung kasagutan nila. I know how important it is for you to figure out as to why you think your stars are dropping, as you are closely monitoring them so you can estimate how much you will get by your payout. I've checked this for you as I really do wanted to help you with this. Upon checking, I can see that the coverage of the screenshot that you've sent is August 27 to September 23. This changes every day. Tomorrow, if you will check it again, the coverage will August 28 to September 24. It will also have a different amount of earnings as the day change from August 27, September 23 to August 28 to September 24. This is how our system works in Meta. Most likely, the dates that you checked before is from August 25 to September 22, which is why it has a different amount of earnings. Sa madaling salita po, hindi po bumababa ang mga stars natin o nagtataka tayo kung bakit nawawala yung mga stars po natin. Technically po, ang counting po kasi talaga ng stars ni Meta, yung actual amount na kinikita natin sa stars is from the first of the month up until the end date of the month. Yung nakikita nyo po sa insights nyo po, sabihin natin sa akin kasi nakita ko August 27 hanggang September 23, which means to say, kasama pa po dyan yung mga stars ko na nakuha ko nung August 27 hanggang August 30. So pag everyday, pag nag-update si Meta, dinideduct po nila kung may natanggap ako sa mga araw na iyon, kinukuha po nila iyon. So kasi po, hindi na po yun kasama sa kikitain nyo for this month. Kasi po, nabayaran na po nila yun at nakikita nyo po yun sa mga invoices nyo po na natatanggap nyo kay Meta. In other words, ang nakikita nyo po sa mga dashboards nyo po is it's a running 30 days. Which means to say, huwag ko kayong magtaka kung everyday bumababa yung mga stars nyo. Kasi tinatanggal nila yung mga kinikita nyo from the previous months pa. Kasi nga, ang counting kasi talaga ng stars nila o yung bayaran nila is from the first day of the month up until the last date of the month. For more tips and questions on creating reels, follow for more. Bye!